In just 6 days, Virgin Atlantic will take off on its first nonstop flight from Tampa International to London, or you say London Town.
London Town.
TPA says this is its first international route with a premium airline. Service, by the way, will start with four flights per week, followed by daily flights beginning November 28th.